Yung malaking tanong, what if hindi nag-match ang senior high school strand mo doon sa college course na piliin mo? At the end of the day, na-realize mo na hindi pala ito yung gusto mo o hindi pala ito yung bagay sa'yo. Ang tanong ngayon, matatanggap ka kaya sa course na pipiliin mo sa college? Or dapat mo ba itong ikabahala? So I highly suggest na tapusin mong panoorin ang video na ito dahil at the end of this video, magbibigay ako sa'yo ng tips and guide on how to deal with it.
Welcome to Queen Aguilera's channel. Queen Aguilera is a mother, a wife, a teacher, a social worker, and a lot more. She is much grateful for your subscription to her channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button below. You may also consider liking and sharing this video. It counts a lot.
Last Friday kasi, tumatanggap na po kami ng mga enrollees sa senior high school, sa school namin. And nakita ko doon na marami palang still undecided ng mga students. That is why I realized na instead of gawin ko yung pinangako kong video sa inyo, mas mabuti pa na gawin ko muna ito and then susunod ko ang video na yon. Bakit nga ba maraming still undecided na mga students sa senior high school? Still undecided sa mga strand na pinili nila? Because their decisions were just being influenced by peers, by the decision of their parents, and sometimes the strand is not available in the school. Kaya ang nangyayari po ay yung mga decisions po are not that firm and stable. Minsan nagbabago. Kaya the result of this one is mismatch of senior high school strand to college course. So what's the big deal about this mismatch? Siyempre, unang-una, yung senior high school po ay merong 31 subjects. 15 of these subjects are core subjects, 7 are applied, and of course, 9 are specialized. So, specialized only offered in that specific strand. Let's say for example, kapag nag-UMS ka, but then yung course na gusto mo sa college ay accountancy, so may mga na-miss kang subjects. Most of these are coming from the specialized subjects. Let's say yung na-miss mo doon ay marketing, business finance, and economics. And of course, kung ABM student ka naman and gusto mong kumuha ng engineering, of course, may na-miss ka rin specialized subject system, kagaya ng pre-calculus, and of course, the physics. While if you are taking a strand from TVL naman, but then you wanted to enroll mass communication, so of course, may na-miss kang specialized subjects coming from the UMS strand, particularly the creative nonfiction, and of course, the applied social sciences. This means na may mga disadvantages talaga when it comes to mismatch of senior high school strand to college course. So what's the intervention for this one? Ano po yung gagawin natin to cope up or to cover up this missed subjects or this incomplete subjects of ours? So unang-una, the Commission on Higher Education proposed this bridging program or implemented this bridging program. So what's this bridging program? Yung mga students na may kakulangan sa subjects that would fit or match to their college course ay kailangang mag-undergo ng bridging program. Kaya nagtatanong ka na kung kailangan mo bang magdagdag or kailangan ba ng additional fees or tuition fee for this one, for the bridging program. The answer is, depende sa college and universities na pinasukan mo. Sometimes, tuition is free. That is why, magiging free na rin yung bridging program na tinitake mo. So, yung tanong naman na, lahat ba ng school talaga ay nag-o-offer ng bridging program? So that is why, before you enroll, you have to ask that particular school kung nag-offer ba sila ng bridging program. Dahil hindi din lahat ng course ay nagbibigay ng bridging program. So my first advice for you is you have to evaluate your subjects. The second is you have, of course, to choose your strand wisely. As early as now, you have to be firm with your decision kung ito na ba talaga yung gusto mo. The next advice is, of course, pakinggan mo yung puso mo kung ano ba talaga yung gusto niya. And of course, I highly recommend also na tingnan mo yung next video ko, that is things that you should know before you choose Senior High School Strand. I'm sure makakatulong sa'yo to. And also, please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And of course, do not forget to seek guidance from above dahil prayers are very effective. And of course, kailangan talaga ng divine intervention when it comes to our career. So that marirealize natin ito.